How to fix MI store app not working problem. Hey guys, welcome back to 1 million ideas YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to fix MI app store not working problem. So for this you have to click on your settings and search for install apps. Click on install apps and you have to again search for MI store. Click on MI store and you can see the force button. Press on force button and you have to click on OK. And again you have to go for storage and you have to clear all the cache. Go back and click on the add permission button and you have to allow all the permission. After that you have to restart the phone and the problem will be solved. So this is how you can fix the problem for MI store app not working. Thanks for watching.